Haj Muhammad Ngobi, a prominent businessman in Yiganga municipality, has asked police to help him recover his money worth 15.6 million shillings. Ngobi, who supplied 300 mattresses, says he has developed pressure because he's worried about his next move since his source of income has been paralyzed. According to Ngobi, he was approached by organizers on the eve of the festival for the mattresses and he only paid 3 million shillings and promised to clear the balance on arrival.
When the first deputy prime minister announced that nyege has no effect, let it come, many Ugandans will benefit in it. So they called me saying that get us more 200 pieces, cash on the river lake. It totals to 15.6. Reaching there the very day, they said that we are busy. And really, I saw that they are busy.
Ngobi, who has receipts for the mattresses, said he was prompted to open a case when the festival was about to end and the organizers kept dodging him and switching off their phones. He has asked the government to intervene into the matter.
Reached the point of saying that if money is hardening, better refund my mattresses. Although you've used them, at least I will see how I will sell them. He accepted and they gave me a day that not Wednesday, but come on Thursday. When Thursday came, reaching there, their phones were off, no response. I talked to the RPC who assisted me by communicating to those guys whereby all their phones were switched off. Challenged because when we talk of 15.6 in our smaller businesses, that's the moving capital, whereby when it is out, now my business is stuck. So my appeal to the government, more particularly the Prime Minister, that's Robina Nabanja, and Mami, the first Deputy Prime Minister, the Minister of Jawazinga, Judge of Tourism, should come up and assist us.
Salim Mubarak, a Crestform agent in Eastern Region, is also among the victims. Salim supplied 500 mattresses and was only paid 10 million shillings. He's currently demanding for 25 million shillings. Salim has asked authorities to help him recover the company money.
Guys of Nyegenye Group, we supplied the mattresses. They came to our offices, they didn't have our help, and we coordinated with them very well. We managed to supply mattresses. They made half payment of 10 million. Of which, after supplying the mattresses, we request them to pay the balance. They are not paying the balance. They aren't cooperating with us. Upon Honorable Kadaga to come and help us. This is the one who closed the event. And he knows these people. Deal with investors who are thieves. They are called investors. They should put in the money, not steal our money.
Haji Ngobi made his report at Kira Region Police Headquarters, which is currently handling the matter. The chief organizer, Derek Debru, was last spotted at the police station on Tuesday and has never turned up again, while the other organizer, Arthur Chirunda, disappeared after he was given police bond. The Busoga Kingdom Tourism Minister, Helen Namtamba, who was part of the organizers, when contacted, declined to talk about the matter, citing that the reporter was not being known to her. By press time, police could not talk about the matter. Report by Ivan Wachibi for the news.